Here we're going to make a short, and we're going to solve this exponential equation for x. First thing you want to do is isolate the exponential, so we'll add 10 to the other side. That'll leave us with 2e to the x plus 5 equals 10. Next, dividing by 2, we have e to the x plus 5 equals 5. Now, once we have the exponential isolated, we can apply the natural log to both sides. In this case, the natural log of both sides will allow us to apply the property of the log where we can bring those exponents down as coefficients. Alright, so that'll leave us with x plus 5 times the natural log of e equals the natural log of 5. Now, the natural log of e, you can do that on a calculator, that's just 1, and we have x plus 5 equals the natural log of 5. Last, we'll subtract 5 on both sides and get x equals negative 5 plus the natural log of 5. And on a calculator, that's about negative 3.39. So this is the exact value, and this is our approximate answer.